We're zooming off to the past for book hype this week. Over the next few weeks, we're going to share our favorite books from the previous decade. So today I'm going to start us off in 2019 with one of my favorite kids' books called Max and the Midknights, and it's written by Lincoln Peirce. So this book is all about Max and their tale to become a knight. There's some really interesting characters like their uncle and their friends, and it's so wild and funny that kids will not be able to put it down. This is really great for reluctant readers too, because it's half prose, half graphic novel. This book is set in the Middle Ages, so it has a little bit of that history in there too. This book is just so funny and has a twist about halfway through that kids will just not see coming. The second one just came out, so if you love the first one, check out the second one. See you guys soon. Bye!